Good girl. Continues. Here we go. Another haircut for Prudence. Okay, first her. Oh, she has little sticks in her. That's good. Good baby. Good girl. Good girl. Oops. Okay. Well, I shouldn't have. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. Come on. Okay. Oh shit. Oh man. Got it out of your eye? Alright. Okay. There we go. Pretty good. This is a good one. It's all right. Good girl. Good girl. Oops. Good girl. Good girl. Why are you moving so much? It's like gonna be okay. Good girl. Open your mouth. Oh shit. There we go. That's a good girl. Oh shit. The front part. This is what it does. Continue. Here is before, and this will be after. Alright, I got her shaved. I finally got her shaved. Got her neck. No. Got her neck. Got her muzzle. Got her sides. Now, here it goes. And after. Maybe it's Maybelline. Maybe she's born with it. Perfect. Okay, back to grooming my dog again, because it's the second time. It's been like a few months since I've done this, or about 2 months, I guess, so I have to do this, apparently. So, this is the second time. I can't even concentrate on what I'm talking about, so I'm just gonna shave this, keep documented every time I do it. So that's what I've been doing. But it takes a really long time. Good girl. Doing such a good job. Such a good girl. Good girl. Good job. Good job. Doing a good job. With no grip, dog groomer's arm, whatever the crap it's called. Goodness. So, just trying to concentrate on this. Obviously, duh, so I'm gonna act like a retard because I can't concentrate but on this, and that's what I need to be doing. Duh. I mean, have y'all ever did this before? Without a dog groomer's. Without a groomer's bar, that's what it's called, I think. I forget it. I have Cryon and Gemini in the 12th house. And that means I have communication problems and I have to re-heal how to communicate. But I can communicate perfectly well. But then again, it says I need to heal it. It's like there's a wound to it that needs to be healed. If that makes any sense with communication, because Gemini rules partly the communication. Basically, it does rule communication, how you communicate. Oops. Oh my god. Get up on here. Okay. It's cool. Sorry, I'm like shirtless and everything, which I look good, so I don't know what y'all talking about. Well, this, just this. I guess, I don't really know, I'm just kidding. Just kidding. Okay. But this does take forever. It's not a mukbang or anything. Nothing really I could talk about, but. This. Just doing this as good as I can. Wow, that doesn't bother her. It would bother me if it got all on my nose. So I just take it off her nose. There's no instructions to this. It's just watch me do it and you can do it too. Basically, if that's what you want to do. There's some shade on those eyes. Thank you. Good girl. Good girl. Stay there. That's a good girl. Good girl. That's such a good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Doing a good job. Good job. I'm supposed to be doing that. But I did it anyways. Good job. What are you doing here? And this takes forever. But I get it done. And I will. Okay. Oh Lord. We're in the freaking sun spotlight. We need to go in the shade. I can find a shady spot. That's a good girl. I have to shave this part, honey. Yeah, it's okay. This part is gonna be hard because it's right next to the lid. Stop, 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 stop. Gotta get this lit. So, goodness gracious. Don't. It's gonna be hard to do. I'll just get it with my finger. It won't hurt her. Thank you. Yeah, this is gonna be retarded if you keep. Yeah. Okay. Alright, we need to go in the shade. Okay, here's some shade, I guess, on top of a little tiny rock. But it is shade, so I'm gonna deal with it. So uncomfortable. It's barely shade for my head, but for her, it's shade. Well, well. I got mud on my freaking hand from moving this rock over here, and it won't come off. Okay. Whoopie doot all day. I don't even know if this is even filming, but this is before, and then you'll see it after, because this will take hours to film, and that's gonna just take up all my gigabytes and stuff. Look at these little paws. You have to detail. I have to detail these little paws. Oh my god, I got all over my nose. So itchy, and I'm sweaty, and it's like stuck to my face. It's so gross. So irritating. Oh well. toe. Get in between each little toe without cutting her, obviously. Okay. So this takes a long time. It takes a very long time. A very long time. Oh my god, it takes so long time. The detail, each and every little finger. And it doesn't even come on. It won't shave. Good enough. This stick. Works on itself to finish. This blade or something, something's wrong with it. It's not working. Good enough. I think it's just clogged or something. There I am. Can we put some oil in it or something? Uh-oh, I'm calling the police. Forcing myself to finish. Something wrong with the blade. I'm calling the police. This is annoying. Dang it, this is getting annoying. To do this whole, all these legs, all the balls with a blade that doesn't work very well. I already did the butt, well, most of it. Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm calling the police. It's like all of my nose, all my face. Very irritating, but it's cool. I'm still gonna finish. Here's the little baby dance. Belly done. Not even in a comfortable position to hold her. But I can't let this kid, I can't. She moves around when I'm back in her belly. See it all through my baby. See it all through my baby. See it all through my baby. More moving around. See it all through my baby. Twist and turn. Oh, it's all my nose, and it's like so irritating. It's all on my nose and my eye. Not that song. Still, just she just moves around, moves around. Just continue. Continue. Let's continue. Oh, lucky. Got her where I want her for a second. Hard spots to get. Hard spots to get. All of this taking forever. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. Oh my gosh. Oh, finally. She's not squirming around now. She went earlier when I was trying to get this leg. Oh my god. Just perfect the edges. Before I have to go in further. Don't elbow. Oh, finally, she's doing good. Good girl. Oh my gosh. See, pushing underneath the armpit. Ooh, it's in her mouth. Get out of your mouth. It's alright. Get that out of your mouth. Oh my gosh, she's finally staying still. Oh my god. Finally. Oh my god, my legs hurt. Oh my gosh. I'll be okay. It's all in my mouth and all my nose, and I tried to rinse it off and it just made it worse. I don't know why. It's like all over my nose. Itchy, itchy, itchy. But I have to continue. So annoying. Yeah, this takes a long time. Let's see, it's already 2:48 p.m. Let's see how long it takes. Get some water. Grab some more water. I'm gonna take a break and get some water after this. Good girl. I think the back legs are like much easier to do then, so I'll just show you how long it's gonna take me. This will take much longer than just what I'm going to show you because, but, you know. What? Sorry. And it continues with being long. Look at her pretty hair. It's all done. She's been shaved. It's pretty. Come here. Look how long it's getting. Prudence. Prudence. There we go. Prudence, won't you come and play? There we go. Good girl, good girl. There we go. There.